what's your understanding of where you are? What are your fears and worries? What are your goals and priorities? What outcomes are unacceptable and what won't you sacrifice? And what does a good life look like? If you have those five questions at the heart of everything that you do as service providers, I think you might see some changes. I'm not saying you'll see the paradigm shift, but you may see some changes. And now we're going to hear from our wonderful eminent panel that we have here, who have kindly introduced themselves. I'd like to pose my first question to Justine Caruana from Malta. My question to you is that you mentioned the programme, you've got a lot of interviews, I don't know if you've had a chance to read those interviews, but one of the things that Justine mentioned in her interview is that Malta is in the process of finalising its national disability strategy.